I forgot how to do it. There's that guy from... Guys, you see this puppet? You like those too? I like them. I'm a spider. This is where it should be. They just get crazy. See? Tell you it's real. Johnny.
Hello, everybody. I'm Minor Deluna.
Is it a capital J? Maybe. It might be a capital J. So, definitely. Your home! That's the word. I'm gonna make a place for mobs. This place will be like for Minecraft glitches. Next floor will be Easter. So we'll make that out of, why not? The beloved black netherite. Should be some netherite here. Get up here. And this is up here. Like that. The rest I think might be diamonds. Okay, let's get this put in the floor. So, I wanna help you by killing this shape. That you don't believe it, it's real though.
Well, if you don't know how to do it, I can just look at this guy and then...
Wait, no. Yo, that's so cool. There's a tiny piece of mace there. He hasn't even taken a hit of damage. Oh wait. Will he kill his brethren? Yeah, he
won't kill his brethren, but he'll kill everyone else.
Oh, what if I all named him Johnny? Just name all of them Johnny. And when there's one mob nearby, like in the middle, they'll just attack. Marco's going to get his big zombie villager. Wait, get him away from me! Wait, screw her! Oh, Johnny taking on a witch. He's like, okay, I can two shots! And they're going to work. I don't think this guy has it. Oh, he does. Oh, but this guy here, he's gonna have it for you. Like, why? I'm innocent, I tell ya, I'm innocent. Not to them, you're not. None of them have taken even taken a hit of damage. Man, that's strong. And look at off. That guy's actually killing all of them. You kill a parrot! Some people might not like you. But hey, it's another myth confirmed, and I love confirming. I don't like trusting them because you might be wrong, but with confirming them, you can all be wrong, so I can try to confirm it. Yeah. Oh, why can I actually carry nearby axes? No, we can't even pick up items. He's stupid. Now I can just pick him. Oh yeah, just have a bunch of villagers around the place killing mobs. It's funny. I'm just gonna fully netherite. But I think we have enough to put some, you know, nether face things. Nether that gets close to it. Now I can place the guy. And then he needs to go. And then we can also place that in there, but I'm gonna place person to person. Good boy.
Yo, let's go just make yourself at home. Look, they won't kill me anyway. That doesn't need to be. Oh! Yo, that's just a great idea. Kenneth at the warden. Myth? Can they attack the warden? Will they attack the warden? How about we find out? She actually tries to attack the guard. Oh, look at it. He's chasing the guy. What? He's trying to get to a pig and the guy's like, oh, I'm gonna hurt you. He's like, oh, guy here. Oh, he's going for that internet. He's teleporting. Oh, imagine this guy just kills the guy. Whoa, that's barely internet. Doesn't even get distracted, look! We're gonna do that after we do this. Yo, I mean, Bell Place is actually in there. Yo, that's so cool. There's an infestation of shit. Go get him, man. No, I should not be holding this water or anything. Yeah. The boys outside are gonna be working so hard. Any uninvited guests with ammo gone. Till another, there will never be any uninvited guests in my house. This is the spiritual way. This meant that he is uninvited. He doesn't think about it. Right, I have no rights. I'm gonna need some more guys. We'll find them next day. In the case of Jonathan, I remember what it is. No way anyone's gonna kill him except for the warden. And the warden won't come up here. He never does. Unless he's spawning. He actually knows it. Yeah. What? I'll see he's gonna get in there. But what if there was another mob? He killed it. He did kill it. Yes, here, well, focus. Good enough. So if you have any other suggestions of, like, guys, Bruh, look at him. Is he seriously? Oh no, he went outside, bro. Yo! What the? That arrow went flying. Okay, now let's place down some doors. You now go to the main doors again. Hey, Johnny. Mop you to kill. You're not supposed to let anyone blow up in here. Why did you let me down? There's a creep in here and you let me down. I'm gonna give you one more time for the Lisa, or you did.
You know you already died by now. Basically, but once again, I hope they'll stop.
There's a creeper right behind you. The way name is Jibam Sticks. I was just trying to stick. Yeah, I know we'll be doing a lot, but so what, eh? So what? I'm not complaining that he killed my, yeah. I'm not complaining. Yeah, do you see me complaining, y'all? Y'all, do you see me complaining? That's right, because I'm not. Why would I have to need to complain? Chicken. I completely forgot. Every name just deep on the scuba. Okay, so now. Can you tell me about him? Oi. Do your job! What the fuck? Well, gonna have to go look up. Perfect! You have someone. Do you know something? Wait, scaffolding, I've never used it before. Let's try it, eh? So there, definitely no harm up there. That's cool. I do. What? can't even hear from that device. Then listen to that and go over here. Can you see him there? Down the way! Walk around, bud. Oh, what? Wait, did you go have it? Okay, that's the real this video. See you in the next one.